Hello, oh the beautiful one. As soon as Krishna spotted a perfuming young girl holding a basket of sandal paste with her friends walking hurriedly on the path of Mathura, he shouted aloud. The girl stopped and looked at Krishna, eyes tangled up, came right before him. And Krishna said, "Where are you going when I am here?" She said, "Hi, the handsome one," with a big question and asked. Krishna asked, "Who are you nowadays? I think I saw you somewhere." Where? "In London airport, or in New York airport, or in Brussels, or Stockholm University lawn." "Oh, no, 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 no. I now got it. I saw you in the woodlands of Dandakaranya near Panchavati. As soon as you had seen me, you had proposed me for marriage in complete American style. My brother became angry. And he chopped off your ears and nose. And you became doubly angry and brought your three brothers with army of 14,000 to fight with me. They fought and died. And then you became 100 times more angry and brought your big mighty brother from Lanka. He also fought ferocious war and died. Then you went to the hilltop, meditated. You also came to Sita during her banishment in Valmiki Ashram. Do you remember Surpanakha? Oh, the handsome one, that dream I saw a while ago, but you keep on talking, although. I don't understand a bit. I don't want to understand. I just want to hear you endlessly." And Krishna said, "Who are you, dear, nowadays? What are you doing for your living?" And she said, "Oh, I am Sairandri. I am head of the makeup department of Gymnasium in King Kansa's palace. The whole palace loves my art. These are my students." She pointed at 6 girls. "But that's the bygone path. That's history now. Ever since I saw you, dear, I have fallen in neck-deep love with you. But I cannot dare to ask you to marry me. I still tremble what happened to me in that terrible dream of Treta Yuga. But I cannot help myself. Oh, beloved stranger, oh, my darling foreigner, I am sinking in the deep ocean of your love, sinking, sinking, sinking. Don't know where will I land on to. Athabrajan rajapathena madhava striyam grihitang vilepa bhajanam vilokya kumjam yavatim varananam paprachayantim prahasan rasaprada katvam varurme taduhanulepanam kasyangane va kathayas Sadhuna Deya Vayo Anga Vilaipa Muttamam Shreya Dadate Nachirat Bhavishyati.